Hey guys, Tamara Alexander here. If you pre-ordered Colors of Truth, a Carnton book too, which is scheduled to come out October the 6th, I need to have a quick conversation with you. You might remember back in June, I let you know of a delay that the book was going to be delayed from the original date of July the 6th until October the 6th. And I gave you the reasons why for my publisher. During that time, many of you wrote asking, are you having to rewrite the book based on all the craziness in the country and everything that's going on? And I assured you I wasn't. And I also added that my publisher wasn't asking me to change a word either. Well, long story short, they asked me to make changes that I just could not in good conscience make, that in my opinion would rewrite history, and specifically the history around Carnton in that era. So where does that leave us? The book has been canceled. Book 2, Colors of Truth, has been canceled by my publisher, and also book 3. But I'm going to go ahead and publish that book. I'm going to remain true to my word. I'm not changing a word of that book. And I'm going to be putting it out under my own press, Fountain Creek Press, October the 6th. We're working to make that date, and I believe we can. So that's where we are. But what will happen to all your pre-orders, all the pre-orders out there, which thank you to everyone who's done that, they're going to be canceled, unfortunately. And I just hope, with staying in touch with each other, the book will be up very soon on Amazon and all the other places that you may order the book. It'll still be available in print and in ebook, and I'm working on the audio right now and all that. And thank you to the 65 plus of you who read the book via NetGalley, early readers through my publisher, who got it, got an early copy then and read it, and gave me great reviews on Goodreads and BookBub, and I just can't thank you enough. Those really mean a lot to me, especially now. I'm just very, very grateful to you. So anyway, that's where we are. I will keep you updated. I tell you what, God gave me the word deeper this year for 2020, let me tell you, he is taking me deeper with him and deeper into his word. I'm just so grateful for Christ. I'm so grateful for the cross of Christ. Colors of Truth is about racial reconciliation. It espouses the eternal truth that the ground at the foot of the cross is level, that we are all created in God's image. Every people, every tribe, every nation, every tongue will be in the kingdom of God. And that is just a biblical truth, and it's going to stand for all eternity. And now I'm preaching. So I'm going to hang up. So love you guys. And I'll be back in touch with links and everything on how to pre-order Colors of Truth again, or always check my website. I'll put the information there too. All right. Love you guys. God bless.